When you think about the future, how do you imagine it'll be? What will stay with you? And what will you forget? How will your city change? Will families be the same?
Keeps asking me why we don't talk.
You could tell him the truth.
Mom died and got into all that weird stuff.
That weird stuff of our entire lives.
What scares you?
Jesse!
Where'd you go?
What makes you angry? Do you feel lonely? Maybe we can just take this process slowly and see how it feels.
You are just terrible at this.
Oh man, I'm trying. What makes you happy?